Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Didi Onella. If you are new here, then you are welcome. Today we have this amazing honey blonde unit from Eunice Hair. 10 out of a 10 for me. Okay, it's very different. I was gonna do it in the middle part, but I was like, you know what? I always do my hair in the middle part, so let me try to do like a curly side part number, and I truly freaking love it. The lace melted very well. The only part that was giving me a problem was my sideburns, but I fixed it. But other than that, this hair is pretty, giving vacation. So if you're interested, and keep on watching, all the details for the hair are going to be in the description bar. And yeah, let's hop in the video.
as I'm delighted. Don't wanna pick a fight with it. Everything seems so good. I guess I can't help myself.
Okay guys, so here is the hair. Oh, sorry if you guys hear any noise in the background. I got a fan on. It's hot. So yeah. So here is the hair. I cut it. I forgot to, you know, record what I was doing that. But I just trimmed up the end so I could have like a little bob moment. And to be quite honest, I am loving this hair. Okay. I am loving this hair. Oh my god, this is screaming. Let me pack my bags and let me go on vacation. This is giving like Cabo or somewhere, okay? With the beach, the sand, oh, somewhere, okay? So all the details for this hair are going to be in the description bar. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you guys check out Uni's hair for this bomb, amazing wig. Okay, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.